course of human events, it becomes necessary for one people to dissolve the political bands which have connected them with another, and to assume among the powers of the earth the separate and equal station to which the laws of nature and of nature's God entitle them. A decent respect to the opinions of mankind requires that they should declare the causes which impel them to separation. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
You think because you got a badge and I got a couple of degrees, that makes a difference?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the New Nation. We are endowed by our Creator with certain unalienable rights. Among these are
their just powers from the consent of the governed, that whenever any form of government becomes destructive of these ends, it is the right of the people to alter or abolish it and institute a new government.
It is our right, it is our duty to throw off such government and to provide new guards for our future security.
The history of present king is a history repeated injuries and usurpations, all have in direct object the establishment of an absolute tyranny over these states. Let's ask a friend Bob. People solemnly publish and declare that these United Colonies are in a...
Enough out of you, you stupid fool! What we are saying here is that we are free! We are free and independent states, and we have power to levy war, conclude peace, contract alliances, establish commerce, other acts and things with independent states may apply to, and for the support of this declaration with a firm reliance on the protection of divine providence, we mutually pledge to each other our lives, our fortunes, and our sacred honor.